There you are.
Okay, so I haven't made a video in a little while because I've been doing a lot of other things. Focusing on just making things instead of messing around with this damn camera. My phone, aka. Anyway, I made a coffee table. Posted it up on my Facebook page already. And I posted it for sale. Okay. Well, it's pretty damn dirty. I'm just gonna show you. Hold on. Anyway, I posted it online for sale. One lady shared it to a friend. Really thank that lady. People like you help out people like me. You're an awesome person. I hope good things for you. She posted it to another lady. Well, I guess thought it was too much money. Should talk to me about it. Would let it go, probably, you know. Definitely will let it go cheaper than what I asked for it, but you always gotta ask high, I guess. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have. Maybe I was stupid. Anyway, that's kinda wiped off. That's a coffee table. I don't know if you can see all that too well. But that's a coffee table. That's me, buy it. Coffee table. That's the leggings. I have it up on a desk, obviously. Floating. Woo! See? You can see through that thing. Hello, me hand. Coffee table. I used some joinery in there, and then I painted it. Wow. It's dirty. But anyway, one lady helped share the whatchamacallit to try to help me sell it. It's really cool. Nice lady. Thank you so much. Another lady asked me or told me she was interested. Still waiting to hear back from her now. Hope she PMs me soon, whatever. Two dudes. It'd be smart, Alex. One laughed at me, one cried, you know, with emojis, whatever. You gotta be saying, you know, what the hell are fucking y'all doing? You know, don't laugh at people. Probably bigger than both of you skinny looking bastards, but, you know. I wish them no ill will anyway. People always gotta say something, though. That's all I'm trying to say. I'm not trying to be a dick or, you know, call y'all assholes or anything like that, but people always gotta say stuff. Don't get irritated. And then I've been working on a kitchen table a friend of mine wants. This girl I know. Been doing all kinds of stuff and trying to learn how to like mill my own lumber and stuff like that. And I made a planer or a router planer jig that I actually used on the coffee table to resurface the top of it. Okay, but then I fitted it here. As you can see, I've made lots of dust today. Lots of wood shavings here. Plus there's a shit ton on the floor, and I've already swept the floor up once. But anyway, little router jig. Gets on there, slides back and forth, whatever. This comes up, this comes down. Gotta do work. Anyway, I do got a project over there that I need to start turning. Gonna make a, you know, wood turning video. Just because it's cool to watch and I always like watching them, and I figure, you know, the hell, why not? This one is gonna be interesting. See, I already got a tenon on there. Okay. And then I encased it in epoxy. Like I cut a chunk out in between here. Okay. And I left a big chunk on the top of wood. So my plan is it's supposed to be see-through with a lidded, with a pot. Lidded pot. See-through though. With like a wood top and like a wooden ring around the bottom. You know. Wood, epoxy, wood, lidded pot. We'll see. It'll be coming soon. I gotta finish this girl's kitchen table first. And I hope the other one sells. But anyway, that's what I've been doing. Thanks for watching. And I'll see y'all soon.